Chinatown is to encourage restaurant goers visiting the area to rethink the phrase "man eating shark."
I think everyone I talked to today was in agreement that what is happening is barbaric and should be stopped.
We were only here in for a matter of about 40 minutes before some restaurants that were clearly selling shark fin soup started to cover up their menus with stickers to hide the fact that they're selling shark fin soup.
I found it quite interesting to see how people are in a lot of denial about what they're actually doing.
Some other people believe that the whole shark is used and therefore that's okay, but ultimately the message is that the sharks are becoming endangered.
Carry on. Predictions are that 20 species of shark are going to become extinct by 2017. Bite Back's not going to let that happen, and that's what today's been about.